Dear Qatar, I have to be honest. These days, I hardly recognize you. I've watched you grow from a sleepy fishing village to a burgeoning city to a thriving metropolis. I have seen you take first steps and gigantic leaps. Seen you plant roots and bear fruit. And watched you risk everything for the greatest reward. I've seen water become land. Steel merge with glass. People touch the sky. I've witnessed sweeping change, new beginnings, an unwavering heritage. Yet all the while, as roundabouts became flyovers and dusty roads became interstates, maintained your beauty, your hospitality, your faith, and your honor. And I know change wasn't easy. I have changed in nearly every way myself. From the way I look, to the way I work, to the promises I deliver. But without change, you and I, we cannot progress. So, as you continue to change, grow and advance, I promise to change, grow and advance, right along with you, step by step. Because I am proud to deliver to Qatar. From Qatar, for Qatar. Sincerely, Qatar Post.